don't like the vest? Okay, I'll give it to you later. If you clicked on this thinking please be current, you would be wrong. This was back around when I was 17-19 years old. 20 years ago. Anyways, I digress. Also, I am a fluent English speaker on a phone in my car and avoiding my kids. When I was about 17 years old, I was friends with this girl we'll call Rachel, from an online chat forum. Much like this, but geared towards a singer we both liked. I didn't have many friends, so when we met for coffee and she seemed really cool since she was a year older than me. Rachel said she worked in public relations, but never had money. She was always wanting me to pay for everything. I had a job. She, technically, didn't. I felt that because she didn't have a lot, I could get her stuff from time to time. Boy, was I naive. One summer, she came to our house and stayed for 3 months, not paying for rent or anything else for that matter. After a while, my mom noticed that she was using us, mainly me, for her good times. I sent her on trips and shopping trips. My mom mentioned this to me in passing, saying I should pay my bills before her spending habits, and I said she was my only older friend. I was blind to her actions. One day close to Christmas on Rachel's shopping trips, she noticed this puffy vest. It was yellow, her favorite color. She tried it on and said she felt like a queen in it. I went back later, I bought it for her in her size being important in a second. After I bought said vest, I went home, wrapped it up and put a big gold bow on it. I put it under the tree for her and waited. Come closer to Christmas, she stops texting. This was normal behavior for her because she would do this for a week or two at a time, then call or text back later. But she didn't text back until almost after Christmas. Edit. I would like to point out why this doesn't make sense, is because in these times you had to pay to call cards that allowed you to call up to XX amount of minutes on this card, so her not calling or texting was because of lack of funds. Yes, I paid for phone cards for her and me. She texted me on Boxing Day, and like the dumb blonde, I went shopping again. So we go into the same store where I bought the jacket, and she threw a blue vest into my arms and said she liked that one and wanted to buy it for some time. And it looked better than the urine color vest. I was gobsmacked to say the least. She waited until after I had money to go out again and didn't care if I got her a gift. She wanted something better. The yellow vest was only $15. Oh, which to me was a lot of money. I made up a believable lie and said that I only had another hour before I had to go to work. She whined and asked again if I could get her the jacket. I said I will get my mom to pick it up later. She whined and said it was on sale, so it was only $30. Oh, I told her I didn't have that money and left. I caught a bus and went home. I was about to open the gift and returning it to get her the blue one. When I was hit with a better idea, wait until she couldn't return it and would have to give away or wear it. Since she wanted that yellow one so badly, Rachel would wait until next year. The next year we were still friends but kept each other at arm's length. That said, closer to Christmas, I told her I got her a Christmas gift and gave her the box. She opened it like a lion shredding a zebra open, and there its glory was the urine color vest she didn't want the previous year. She was excited for a second, then put it on her, and with her boobs grown and her tummy too. Her face turned sour when the zipper barely came up her chest. She mumbled out a pathetic thank you, got her coffee and left. Rachel left me sitting in the Starbucks for a bit until I got a text from her saying we should take some time and be apart. I agreed. Also worth mentioning, she never spent any money on me and never got me a birthday or Christmas card. It wasn't until I saw her a few years ago and she had her front teeth knocked out, became bigger and was drinking cheap beer at a bar. The reason I tell this story is my mom bought the same color vest tonight and her and I had a good laugh about it. Sour vest Rachel.